He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and aggressive, saving the world on his own. Warm summer breezes, French wines and cheeses put his ambitions at bay. The summers and winters scattered like splinters, and 4 or 5 years slipped away. He went to England, played the piano, married an actress named Kim. They had a good life, she was a good wife, bore him a young son named Jim. All of the answers and all of the questions he locked in his attic one day. 'Cause he liked the quiet, clean country living, 20 more years slipped away. Took his baby, bombs killed his lady, left him with only one eye. His body was bad, his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. While the tears were falling, he was recalling the answers that he never found. So he hopped him a freighter, skidded the ocean, left England without a sound. Now he lives in the islands, fishes the pilots, drinks his green label each day. He's writing his memoirs, losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. After 86 years of perpetual motion, if he likes you, he'll smile and say, some of it magic, a lot of it tragic, but I had a good life all the way. He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered